3 grams of benzene-1,2 dicarboxylic anhydride, formerly known as phthalic anhydride, was weighed out and added to a test tube. 2 cubic centimeters of propane-1,2,3 triol was added. The test tube was now heated steadily until a temperature of 250 degrees centigrade was reached. The mixture became progressively darker and more viscous. On cooling, the polyester set to a solid mass.